sports. It's in the game.
Right, feeling like a brand new me and an entourage where the ladies be, and the sun don't shine where the gangsters be, and we rushing roulette to a game of three, by one, by two, by three, by four, and the sun don't shine running yo no more, and the girls say yeah, ain't no no more, and we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your back, don't you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. We have pre-season tournament action for you. It's a first group stage game. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, hi, Martin. Really looking forward to this. I mean, pre-season has changed so much over the years. You can't get fit out of the limelight, in the shadow.
A great chance to go in front. It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
No great shocks then to see Barcelona ahead. Dembele. Messi.
Real opening now.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Frankie de Jong. It's Messi. Luis Suarez. Now, can he take them on?
Takes the shot on.
Well, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second, and the hat-trick is definitely on for him.
Takes a bit of confidence hitting the ball as early as he did here, but it always gives you an advantage over the keeper.
Restarting at 2-0. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. It's Messi. Now it's De Jong. And now Messi.
Vidal, good vision. Messi's in.
That's a very good...
And that's a goal for Barcelona.
Well, he's followed the forwards manual, Alan, hasn't he, really? Following up to get the chance when it comes off the keeper.
Well, that's what a striker's game should be all about, anticipating the knockdown and getting there first.
Barcelona very quickly into their stride today. They're doing brilliantly. Going forward well. Excellent piece of defending here. Luis Suarez. Vidal. This could be it. Oh, it's a great goal!
Such a well-crafted goal, this. Lovely vision to find the pass, and what a tidy finish.
A good look here, again, via the replay of the goal. It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again. Neatly intercepted. News of a goal in the Borussia Mönchengladbach game, and Alan McAnally is on the spot to tell us all about it.
It's a goal for Borussia Mönchengladbach. 22 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan.
Vidal!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. Corner swung in. Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross. Vidal. Has to score. Surely. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match. The kind of goal that forwards love, actually, because it rewards their ability to follow in, their anticipation.
Yeah, ends up being a simple-looking goal, but it wasn't. As you say, it was about anticipation.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. But he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Messi. He can cross it now. It comes out of the goalkeeper.
This is as well as I've seen them play in a while. So creative, so imaginative. Top stuff by them.
They've got the ball back, Barcelona. It's Messi. Set up to play on the break now. Frankie de Jong. His teammates have recognised the... Suarez! A goal! And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, they just can't contain him. I mean, some of the stuff we've seen has been mesmeric and well-deserving of this hat-trick.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Won it back with an interception. Messi. And he could get away here. Oh, it's in there. Three of the best. He's made them play, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. And the pass not completed, really. Alan McAnally is at Borussia Park. And a goal to tell us about, Alan.
It's a second goal for Borussia Mönchengladbach. 41 minutes played. 2-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Messi. He's definitely got his goal touch with him today, hasn't he? The first was a decent one. Here's the second. And still time for more to come. Two for him on the day. And two very well-taken goals. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Neat into passing from Barcelona. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Possibilities for Barcelona. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Messi. Barcelona have scored here. He has the potential, Lionel Messi, with moments like this, to be, by the end of his career, the best player the world has ever seen.
I don't think that's an exaggeration, Martin. It's a ball on the string there. All the best for those defenders. No chance at all.
The opposition in danger of being blown away here by the remarkable start to the game from the team that's taking them to the cleaners. Squandering possession cheaply. Great first half for one of the teams as the half-time whistle goes, and there's quite a margin here between the two sides. A quick look, Alan, at the marvellous contribution Messi has made. Typical, really.
Well, the defence knew all about him beforehand, but they really haven't got tight enough, and as a result, he's been working the keeper, and he's got on the score sheet, hasn't he, a few times.
Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. Now, can he take them on? As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
Oh, Barca dominating the possession stakes. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which I can't really...
It's a good hit, taking it on the fall to score.
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular.
Well, a little look of celebration, but inwardly, he must be buzzing. Brilliant.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided... affair, but look at the scoreline. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Messi. It's a quick break. It's opened up for Messi. And that's a goal that only increases their advantage. It's a golden day for him. It's another great goal.
Well, it's a wonderful finish from a player who's been in wonderful form today.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. Just wonder whether this transfer story that keeps coming up has got any credence to it, Alan.
Yeah, it just seemed to have been rumbling on for quite some time. I wouldn't be surprised, though, if he does get sorted pretty soon in the next week or two.
He might be through. Barcelona have scored here. Clean pair of heels to the opposition and a very clean finish at the end of it.
Well, they could only stop and stare because he's one of the quickest players around. One of the best finishers too.
Well, goals are his game and they certainly have been today. Very prolific. And I think it's in fairness to the opposition, they've taken him off before the end. He could have got even more.
He could have got more, you know. When you think of the chances, he could have had six or seven, but I think he'll settle for the four.
Sergio Busquets. And now Messi. Messi. Griezmann. Messi.
Griezmann.
Got to keep his nerve here. And it's in, and it's a goal for Barcelona. Three, Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Now, he's a bit disappointed. He's going to be taken off here, and the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Griezmann trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. Messi comes out off the goalkeeper. Well, here's a chance. The press worked. Messi. Griezmann. Well, that's why Barcelona are so good. They've scored.
Well, we could see it coming, Martin. They were nicking the ball in the final third and they've eventually got the goal.
A goal from Griezmann, and well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Now Messi, Griezmann, take you. We could be in. Oh, fantastic goal!
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Through the keeper and nicely set up for the tap-in.
Well, sometimes in these situations, you see the player on the ball want to take the glory, but that wasn't the case here. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
He's looked a bit of a one-trick pony, the wide man today, and that trick hasn't worked against the immediate opponent, so they're going to try something different now, and the winger's coming off.
Yeah, the fullback's done his homework, hasn't he? He knows all those little footovers that his opponent likes to try, and he's been the match, more than his match.
He can cut it back now. Not a good pass at all. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Sergio Roberto. Griezmann, back with Messi. Well, the keeper's got that. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Rakitic, that's a foul. It's an awkward challenge. For Barcelona, a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think you could have any complaints about that.
Paulinho. That's a good challenge. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Opening them up with a through pass. Can he beat the goalkeeper? One-on-one here. Splendid goal here. Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Well, let's check in with Alan McAnally, who's got news of a goal in the Borussia Mönchengladbach game.
It's another goal for Borussia Mönchengladbach. 79 minutes played, 4-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. It's Messi. Messi. Rakitic, they've got him behind here. Messi, a real opening for him. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Costly loss of possession maybe here. That's safely away. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. And now Messi. Griezmann. With Rakitic. A real opening for him. Dembele! And it's in. And it's a goal for Barcelona.
I know he does like a volley, and he's shown it here. No wonder he celebrated it afterwards.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be...
The break is definitely on. He's in the clear. They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today. Pretty straightforward, this match. And the late goal sums it up, really.
Yeah, they've just compounded their superiority with that one.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. This could be a chance. It's the marvellous Messi!
Well, he's left his opponents absolutely dumbfounded with that finish.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies, and they've done it.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline.
Come to an end here with the final whistle.
So how did you think Lionel Messi did in the game today, Alan?
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
Barcelona have scored here.